Hello and welcome, my name is NironGT and this is another gameplay from the Star Wars. Today we'll be catching up the Red Corsair. However, I will skip the skill management and the store because there is absolutely nothing I could buy. I've got everything I need. And as for the systems, well, as you can see here, I'm covered with them. However, I could buy Volcano, which would be a quite nice addition, but not right now. For the news, I have got pretty poor, actually, a pretty poor block of information, because all those I have covered in the last episode, and except of the letter from Ace. So, here it is. Good news, everyone. I've known something about the portal from which pirates came in, responsible for attack for the oxygen, on the oxygen factory. I know from which system they're coming from. There are no news about it in the Empire's database, though I suspect that that's where Red Corsair is residenting. And now the pirates are trying to conquer the neighborhood system. I am sure that their leader must be the Corsair himself. I think it's time for some hunting. Ace. So, as you might think, we'll be hunting this brother here on this nice miniature, and the prize here will not be covered. Well, no, we'll get something much more useful. Okay, so our client is the Empire itself. in the system Proserpine, Sector Phoenix. For Red Corsair's head has been assigned a great bounty. Thanks to the information about his whereabouts, we can surprise him. Apparently, he's been having fun in the system of Proserpine. Now, there'll be an average resistance, and I can tell you that it will be crazy, very crazy. There will be small clans of pirates organized by the Red Corsair, and this will be very good for our reputation, but we have to be very cautious. That is the Ace's opinion. The price for his head is so high, not without a reason, not without his pretty eyes. Well, humor. Yeah, so let's begin. So we have here some free transports, and I can say you that they don't have much. Actually they don't have anything, but we can actually protect them by repulsing the attack from pirates, which will be right here. Only Bigand and, well, three times Bigand. Wow, I thought there will be something more. This is the transport ship HMQ3100. We need an immediate assistance. And there goes the first hatchet. Did I say Bigand before? I meant hatchet. could you see this shit? Crazy, just crazy. Such situations happen quite often, really. So this is XT-12 patrol station. We've been attacked by unknown vessels. Situation is under control. We don't need any assistance. In that case, why did you ever mention this shit? Okay, so as you might probably think, here is a quite bad place, because it is marked, so it is obvious that we have to be careful about this. There's a destroyed patrol station, there is nothing. And here is the main protagonist of this mission, that is the Red Corsair. And this is the plausible place of his residence. You've got two pirates which are being hammered by the forces of oh my god, the Empire's forces. Holy shit. And look at this. Trident. the motherfucking Trident. It is like, no, this is nothing, this is just the best support vehicle in the game, there's nothing really about it, no. It has got, as far as I recall, 300 points of armor, and 300 points of, resistance, like, health points, right? So now I'm going to save it, just some random things, and we can go back to the game. As for this place of catastrophe, this will not be interesting, you know. There will be. I don't like this cloud. We should keep away from it. And Ace is right, because this place is motherfucking chaos, and that's why I'd like to keep my fighters at a distance. Let the base take fire. Drive fire on itself, because there are, as you can see here, Excalibur, Yari, and that's the hatchet. So obviously the base has to get the main hits, and my fighters will get along on it, slam it in the face, the Excalibur, and we've got only the hatchet. So as you can see, very useful tactic, because of the repair system which I have got. And thanks to this, you can actually plunder these pirates very quickly. So, well, maybe not quickly, but you know what I mean. So, repeat this process second time, because there will be a second squadron right here. But this time there is only normal pirate and not the experienced one. So there's that, and these brothers apparently, yes, they are attacking the base, very, very good. Now, oh my god, she slammed a big one, but shields took it. Okay, that's very good, okay, Excalibur, die, yes, here it is, down the Yari. Might actually get hurt, yes? And I won't. Thank you, Ace's skill. Thank you, good. Whatever. So, now, as for this place. And you can do this in two ways. First one is to get it along this line here, and not straight, and fly to them, to those pirates, from the side of the portal. You will completely troll them. They'll have a tough time actually, well, the first strike, right? This is the most important part. The first strike, they'll have problems with that. Plus, they've got actually a mobile base, so there is that. Additionally, if you are willing to actually destroy the Red Corsair's ship, because if you get there, there's an animation where the Red Corsair is escaping through this portal, and the game assumes that you're here, right? In front of the wall of pirates, and not here. So you can attack, so you can virtually attack the Red Corsair himself, though it is possible to destroy him. But why? You're discriminating a second part of the game, a second part of this mission, which is very, very nice. So I'll save it again, overwrite the save, and show you what I mean. So as you can see, there is the mobile base. It has got only one turret that, oh crap, two turrets which you should be aware of. Those are the volcanoes which I told you in the shop, right? And if you manage to pounder this brother, you'll get some nice things from it. And now the most important part. The Red Corsair. Now, you can destroy this vehicle. And as you can see, this is Excalibur, but not a usual one, only a unique. Oh, crapper. He's attacking my No, this is completely not right. This is not a... I did not expect that. So, theoretically, I should do something like this.
What is there to do?
Because it triggers once you hit this place, right? It triggers when you get into the line of sight of these pirates, so to speak.
Affirmative.
Okay, affirmative. Okay. And there it goes, This brother is escaping.
What is there to do?
Now they should ponder this place, these brothers here. Yes. Again from the closest one. Yari should be dead right now. Okay. There goes another Yari. Leave him. And the base is flying towards me.
State ready.
So there is that. Yeah. There. So theoretically, I should escape. Escape far away from these brothers. Holy shit, this brother is actually annihilating me.
What is there to do?
Holy shit, you cannot. You cannot do that. No way. Sorry, I think I should. What a critical. Epic. Just fucking epic. Another big and down hatchet. And there is the base. So you should troll it. Because it will aim your base. What you should do is to fly with your fighters on it. Except that there is this matter of, you can see.
What is there to do?
So theoretically I should switch it all on, save the game. Now strike it down with little force. Pondered! Yes! That was over excessive excitement. So there is the base. And look at this look at this shit here. This is a motherfucking gold mine. I've wasted some rockets, but I don't give a shit. I am not using them really often, so I could.
State ready.
I could afford that, so to speak. Okay, so there goes the container.
On my way.
Alright, we've got all. This is very good.
State
very
ready.
Good. Truly good. Very, yeah. So there goes another part in the new Kyoto system. And there will be a real fun. The Red Corsair managed to escape. Luckily, he won't. His luck, however, will not be with him all the time. Shall we continue? So there it is, a second part.
Next one, willing to die.
So, funny story. So this base will be locked in on our radars for all the time until we destroy it. And word of advice. When you're actually entering this map, go for the asteroid field. Don't give a shit about things.
Completed.
Just go there.
I got it.
And as you can see,
state ready.
Who caught who? Prepare to die, mercenaries. As you might think, because of that large debris, our portal has got destroyed. Ah, dang it! The portal is ruined. They have cut off our way back. Okay, so we are theoretically in trouble because there's a squadron of pirates going our way. And what we should do is to run for our lives. Run for it, brother! Oh, new pirate units on the radar! Entire armada! We should hide in this asteroid field. Maybe they won't find us. And the ace is telling you good stuff here, because if you do get here, there's even a convoy that tells you what to do, and I can say to you that this mission is a lot more interesting than it already is. Oh yes, there will be much more good stuff. Besides, this begin, I just cannot adjust myself to this. Okay, so we have hit from the pirates. Now we should go for the base. These pirates will fly around between the base and the portal. But what we should do is to save this. Yes.
What is there to do?
Keep the fighters at a distance.
What is there to do?
And as you can already think, this fighter, this Excalibur, it can be get. It can be acquired. And this is practically the best shit on this map. I've told you that it will repay you. It will refund yourself.
Clear.
That is a gigantic grammar mistake. Sorry for that. This mission just repaid for itself. And as you can see, there is a squadron of pirates. Oh, next to the station, the Excalibur has been parked. That means that there is a Red Corsair. Let's get this fox from his hole. More or less. But the sense remains the same. We'll get him out. And there goes the first begin, second begin, and the Yari right now. I expect him to be dead. Oh ho ho! This mission just got real.
So
let them attack the station, because that's their main goal here. Destroy the station. And the squadron of pirates should be here in a minute. I don't know whenever I should or should not help with my base. Oh my god, what are they doing? So just slam this fucking station and get it on with it. Good. Oh yes. Really low on health. And there it goes. I give up. I yield. No tricks, pirate. Alright, we've got him. Now we have to get him out from here somehow. Okay, so we've got quite a nice amount of stuff. Among these things, we've got some uranium. Though, it is not all what you would like to. And there goes the single pirate in Hatchet. And two more with... Have I seen Hammerhead? Cheapest rockets, okay. Let's bring him down.
What is there to do?
Two more pirates. We've begined. I slam my base inside and there it goes, the slaughter. There it goes, the mayhem you've been awaiting for. Oh my god, this is bad.
Weapons
numbers
ready.
Are on their side. Yes, it is real bad. Okay, so the hammerhead should be... Yes, it is dead. Now for the rest of it. The main threat has been destroyed. Oh my god. It is bad, it's real. Real. Oh my god, nice shot, Ace. Nice shot. Okay, so the begin is the main threat right now. A funny story that after you have a choice in this mission. If you decide to give the Corsair to the authorities, you will get 50,000 credits, which is quite nice amount of money, judging on the state of gameplay of the game itself. However, if you keep him aside, you have a chance of getting, again, a refund. Like in this case, as I said to you, this mission paid for itself, because you let Corsair go. Now, if you do the same thing and keep him as your crew member, it will again refund you yourself. And now I should get my if I got the repairs, nothing. So I should get them all to the base right now. What are they doing? Because they have to be repaired, as you could see, they've got pandered a little bit. And the worst part is behind us, I can tell you. Now, as for this place, the unknown object. That's quite interesting, you know. That's quite interesting.
Affirmative.
Because there is a patrol member. The patrol member, I should say.
Launch completed.
That is the security organization in the Empire. And this brother will give you...
On my...
Oh, you're bounty hunters, yes? This is the patrol officer, Colonel Jobs. I cannot go back to the base because the pirates blocked my way to the portal. In the name of the patrol, I offer you official contract. Drag them away so I could slit through. You'll get 2,000 credits. Alright. And as you can see, we got positions of all pirates left on the map. So theoretically, we should get here. Drag these two away from the jobs so he could get through the portal and give us 1,000 credits.
Weapons
now,
ready.
The nice thing about this is that, well, you can see here the hideout of the pirates, yes? Okay, we've got the credits. Will he get it? Will it get it? No? Maybe? That's just the hatchet. Okay, we got the hatchet.
On my way.
So we've got the position of all pirates on the map. And here you have three transports with nice stuff on them. So let's go there. I'll leave them to my fighters because that's the best thing to do. They have those characters have to have some experience, right? And I've got here the Excalibur, which I will keep for later. All I can say that this is nothing else than an improved, improved
on my way.
Version of Excalibur. This is nothing else than improved. Oh, why is Ace not attacking? Just strike them down so I could end this. Oh, there it goes. Strange that they are not trying to escape, right? Okay, oh my god, we've got the big end. That is a fighter. And a good fighter, that is. Some nice high quality weapons. The Hive, that is a multi warhead rocket. Which is really nice. I don't want to have my big end ruined. Please, no. If it gets struck, if it gets stroken, okay. There it goes. Sorry, I just could not bear the. Okay, we've got the single last pirate. Shall we go for him? Of course we will. Why not? Actually, our fighters will be best. We'll be the first ones to get there. And as you can see, they're already flying there as they should. If Ace happens to hit him with a nice killing blow, it could get really, really nasty for the pirate. Oh, no, he had to strike back. He's escaping, okay.
State ready.
Whoa, what is happening
ready.
Here?
On my way.
Okay. Okay, he's pondered.
Affirmative, on my way.
Okay, how nice. Okay, so this was pretty much all about this mission. Hope you liked it and you know how to go there. some general tactics about this. This was easy difficulty, so there was no challenge, obviously. But if you find yourself a real pro and seek for challenge, go for it on the highest difficulty. Now there will be a large dialogue from which we'll know that the Red Corsair wants to cooperate with us. And there it goes. Let's have a talk, Captain. What about for handing me over to the patrol forces? For giving me away, you'll get some lousy reward. I've got a better proposition for you. Better? I'm tired of all this piracy. Always in the haste, catching something, someone up, or getting away from somebody. Well, I like you. Maybe you would like to use my skills. I've got quite a lot of them. I'm the Red Corsair, the very same one to whom half of the Empire is afraid of. So how is it? Deal? Sounds interesting. I've got good contacts on the black market. You could from time to time buy something there, which you won't find on the official store. Yeah, sure. And just so you know, I know a guy who is dealing with artifacts of many kinds, and another precious objects. He wants to meet with me and get some nice interest. A deal. He wants to make a deal. Yeah, that's all very interesting. You better think yourself that. We'll get much money with them together. Don't underestimate such occasion. You might not find another one. So, obviously, the Red Corsair is very useful. So I'll take him. If you're as half as good as they say, welcome aboard. So, here it was. The mission for the Red Corsair. Hope you liked it. Because I had. And as you can see, here is the perk that I've mentioned in the last episode and I think even the first one. But I've mentioned it for sure. That is the black market. Only 2 points remaining for it. And then in the last... And as for the last part, I'll tell you that in the last episode... In the next episode, we will have this mission here. That is, as you might already thought, this is the... What's his name? Anyway, this fighter is very good. It is perfect. Almost. But this is for another time. For now, however, I'll sell all the things I've got from the store during the mission to show you how much money you can get for just the containers. So there it goes, 900. 3600, 1920, 1760, and the rest. So we've raised our nice account for over 10,000 credits. This is just sick. Furthermore, we've got the Excalibur. As I said, it is an improved version. It has got 90 points of shields, 70 of armor, 850 of speed, 80 points of maneuverability, and 135 of sensor range. in comparison to the normal one, which I don't have here. Shame, I thought I had. It was improved by, I think, shields were improved by 20 points. Wait. Engines and shields. So, engines, I think, are improved by 100. I might be wrong, though. So, we put here just some 6 sheets. And there is the hive. 4 warheads, each giving 80 points of damage, especially useful against berserkers. So here we have it. What else from the shop I could get? I've got the shroud. I could get the improved anti-rocket system, which is one of the best. And that's what I will do. Now selling this here. Repairing this shit. Well, there's nothing really else to buy. So we'll get ourselves him here, volcano, blackjacks, and some nice things. That'll be all for today. Yes, I think you liked it, because I did. And as always, thank you for watching, and I hope that future episodes will be even better. That's all for today. Nairon GT, signing out.